I started learning web development, and then this thing came in, like web analytics, which was something new to me. In this project, I learned that we can implement ourselves this web analytics in our personal approach, taking a different way than what Google has used. It helped me open myself up, like how to communicate on this more. I am an introvert guy, basically. Previously, if I have to make a presentation and prepare for it and deliver it to like 50 or let's say 10 people, in that instance, I would like my voice would shake and I would like be a bit fuzzy in my mind, like I would be nervous. When there was a project demonstration, like in the internship part, so like on that platform, I took how to take pressure and keep calm and deliver what we have to and make it more clear and concise.
After this internship, I applied for the another. And the requirement of the second internship is creating an application on Firebase. So they gave me only 1 week. So about with this internship, I realized that even if it is new to me, why shouldn't I try? So in 2 days, just like I worked while in internship, in two days I created an Firebase application. So I realized that if there won't be an issue, I can work with any pressure or I can adapt to every domain.
This is way different than what people think internship is. Like there is much more connect between other project members, the mentors, like what we see on the Discord group. Changes between the web analytics that we implemented and the Google web analytics that is being provided by the Google server. So like the projects are different. Definitely the talk that we get to see each week.
I have a friend, he's working under an alumni. He's trying to learn new technology, but instead he's facing problems. And the person he's working from, but he's just not right, which he calm nahi karte. So see, he's just kind of means he cries sometimes and asks me for sometimes help me in here. So I realized that I got a better mentorship. So I'm really proud in that case that I'm lucky that I'm having this internship. They regularly take feedback from us and guide us precisely how to do a task. They're generous. Yantra is a progressive development. If you want to develop yourself, you should follow Yantra.